Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. Yeah, thank you for the applause. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, Hollywood honors Tavis Smiley.
I am honored to be here to honor a great man. The word great gets bandied around a lot, but it truly applies to Tavis Smiley. I've known him over the years. He's not only a great friend and a great broadcaster, he is a true classic example of Americana. I'm just saying, it's an honor to be here. I got my star in 1997. At that time, they put it in front of a lingerie shop. And that's special meaning because I visited that store many times. But anyway, it's an honor to just be a part of this presentation on this beautiful, classic Los Angeles day. Isn't it a beautiful morning? And a great day to honor a great man. Tavis Smiley, an honor to be his friend.
I'm here because Tavis reminds me of my dad. My dad believed in role models. We're Italian, and when I was a kid, there used to be a show called The Untouchables. And every week, The Untouchables, all the Italians were gangsters and nasty people. My father would go, Dad, why do they keep doing that? So whenever we went out, we had to be role models. When we would go out to eat, I look around the restaurant, other kids would wear T-shirts and jeans. We had to have a suit and tie because we were role models. And you, my friend, are a terrific role model. I think you set the standard. You see what's right, and you set a good example for young people. When I see kids look at you, I know the way you idolize Martin Luther King, and I think a lot of kids would look up to you with the same sort of envy and awe because you set a terrific standard. I was proud to have you as a guest on my show. You raised the level of my show by coming on, and I'm pleased to be here today to honor you, my friend. So congratulations.
It's time to hear from our honoree, but let me just say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby proclaim this Tavis Smiley Day in Hollywood.
My friend Jay Leno mentioned that I have such a high regard for Dr. King. I regard Dr. King, my own assessment, as the greatest American this country has ever produced. That's my assessment of Dr. King. King once said that cowardice asks, is it safe? Expediency asks, is it politic? Vanity asks, is it popular? But conscience asks, is it right? And in life, sometimes we have to take positions that are not safe, comfortable, politic, or convenient, but we do it because our conscience tells us that it's right. I hope that if this star today with my name on it means anything, it means that for the balance of my career, what I've tried to do is to follow my own conscience. I hope that it means that it's okay to challenge folk to re-examine the assumptions they hold. It's been said so many times that in this town, dreams really do come true, except that I could never have dreamt this. I don't even know how it happened. I just thank God that it did, and I'm going to accept the honor today. Let me just say to Laron Gubler and the entire Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, thank you today for this seminal honor. Finally, to my family and friends, I want to apologize to Jay and Larry because they met them before we came out, and these Negroes just bum-rushed Jay and Larry. To all of my staff on my TV and radio shows now, in the past, and into the future, I thank you. I know every day that I do not do this by myself. I'm humble enough to know I don't do it by myself, and you are the unsung heroes and sheroes of my life. But I thank you all for being here and coming back today to be a part of this family reunion, because this star is as much about you, it's as much yours as it is mine. It's got my name on it, but on the inside of who I am, you've made all that possible. So thank you for being here. Thank you for this great honor. I love you, and I'm just humbled at this great honor. Thank you very much.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Tavis Smiley. Wow!
Hi, I'm Tavis Smiley, and I want to say thank you to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for the seminal honor of my life of being granted this beautiful star that I'm standing above right here on Hollywood Boulevard. I can't imagine how my life turned out to be in this particular space, but I am grateful thank you for this opportunity. And once again, thank you for the honor. I look forward to sending you something from my career that means a great deal to me to put in the museum that I know is coming together quite nicely. So again, thank you for this honor. And there's something in the mail, but I actually mean that. I really am going to send this to you. Thanks a lot.
Sorry. Can I get one?
Sure you can. Come on.